everyone out there. This is Oscar again. Bali, continuation to, no, nung ginagawa kong video tutorial. Actually, meron akong nagawang unang video, no? Yung video number vlog 8, no? Yung doon sa continuation ng creating product, pero sa product page siya. So, there is something wrong na hindi ko nagawa ng maayos. So, I had to update the video kasi hindi siya proper setting o hindi tama yung naging gawa ko, kaya mali, no? So tinanggal ko yun sa YouTube channel kasi I screw up, you know. Kasi ito to, this is the thing when you are sharing tutorial sa mga ganitong bagay, kailangan talagang congruent, no? Tama yung mga tinuturo mo, kasi otherwise people will, you know, not get interested kung mali yung sineshare mo sa kanila. And I just find out na talagang yung setting na ginawa ko doon is mali, kaya I had to redo it. And we're gonna make, you know, quick this time. So from new sa tutorial ko na how to create product, sa page ng menu putter, going back tayo dun sa main menu, no? So eto na tayo ngayon. How are we going to setting up a yung product na babagsak direkta dun sa inyong Shopify store, kung ano yung product ng kukunin nyo. Ngayon, ang unang-unang gagawin natin is we need to create a collection, okay? Meron na ako rito nagawa, actually, itong create collection ng t-shirt, no? Sa pakikita ko sa inyo. So, meron akong in-import na product na dalawa, pumasok directly rito from Shopify to Overlo to Shopify directly. So ngayon, gagawa tayo ng another category. Create tayo, ano naman siya, let's say jewelry. Okay? Jewelry. Okay? Kasi yung una kong nagawa, hindi siya pumasok directly, no? Pagka in-import mo siya sa Shopify and to Overlo. So, ngayon, itong gagawin susunod, product title, under any condition, contains tayo, no? Tapos, maglagay tayo ng, tawag dito, jewelry, no? Yung gagawin natin ngayon, right? Under category ng jewelry, okay? Jewelry. Bilisan lang natin, kasi parang, okay? Save na naman tayo, right? And then this time we are going to create another collection. Doon lang sa green na yung pipindutin nyo. Ngayon naman is jewelry. Gawa tayo ng collection. Hello, test. Gawa tayo ng collection sa watch, no? Huwag muna natin lagyan ng description yan. We skip that one. And again, go to product title, contains any condition, tapos lagay natin watch, okay? That's it. Yan yung gagawin natin na category. Save. So kung ano yung product na ginagawa nyo, yun ang gagawin yung... So another one, create na naman tayo. Let's say another product na binibenta nyo. Let's say novelties, you know, anything na novelties na binebenta nyo under that categorize, right? So sinave na natin yung product title ulit tayo. Contains under any condition plus novelties, okay? Novelties, right? Okay, pareha siya. So save tayo, okay? And then ano pa ba? T-shirt, meron na tayong t-shirt, right? Create ulit tayo ng another one, okay? Sabihin natin to mga collectibles. Collectibles. Itong category na to. Collectibles. Okay, we skip the description. Under any condition tayo rito. Product title uli. Product title contains. Kunin uli natin yung collectibles. Okay, mga item na binibenta. Right? Okay. Then save it. Then after we save that, what we are going to do is we need to go to online store and go to your navigation. Dito tayo ngayon bagsak sa menu items, no, under product main menu. Okay, so dagdag tayo yung ginawa natin, yun na ilalagay natin. Okay, so lagay tayo ng ginawa natin jewelry, right? So under the jewelry lalagay natin siya sa collection. Okay, collection, all collection, lagay natin siya. Okay, then what you're gonna do is add. Okay, add, that's it. Okay, and then we're gonna add another menu. Ginawa natin kanina is ano pa ba yung ginawa natin? Collectible, diba? Collectibles. Okay, then dito lagay natin siya sa collectibles under all collection then. Okay, then we add that. So t-shirt, jewelry, collectible, ano pa ba yung ginawa natin isa? Novelties, I guess. Okay, novelties. Novelties. Then under here, you're going to have that on your under all collection. So check natin. So yan yung mga dinagdag natin, right? So save natin yan. And then we go back to our products. Check the collection, okay? So, ayun, nandito dito siya. So, meron tayong homepage, t-shirt, jewelry, right? No. Okay, collectibles. Collection, okay? So, ayan yung mga yan. So, ayun sinasabi ko na kung saan yung kinuha mong produkto will go back, will be imported directly here, no, from Shopify to Overlo to this one under categorized, right? We will give that just for you to freshen up, right? Gagawa natin siya ng kukuha tayo ng produkto na papasok dyan na direkta, okay? Let's say sa jewelry muna. Okay, jewelry. Find tayo ng jewelry. Let's say. Yung niche ko. Under my niche. No, na produkto. Photography. Come on, bro. Let's say. Excuse me. Photography bracelet. Okay. Ito yung kukunin natin. Alright. From Shopify. Ito sinuturo ko sa inyong process, right? So, ito, maganda to pang girl. Girly, 99 cents, okay? In-explain ko na sa inyo lahat yan, paano gagawin yan, right? So, kunin natin, boom. And it goes to Overlo. Tingnan natin dito. Okay, come on, bro. Hanapin natin yan. Then, right here, right? Pumasok yung produkto. Skip natin yan dahil babagsak naman yan under sa jewelry. Lagay natin. Jewelry. Art collection. Okay? So, ito dapat to bumagsak sa jewelry. Okay? Because that is yun yung sinet natin. Okay? So, import to the store. Boom. Then, we'll check the Shopify. Okay? I hope nandito siya. So, pinasok natin siya under sa collection categories ng jewelry. Let's check this out. Yun, pumasok siya, right? Makita nyo, nandito. Boom! Direkta siya. Pumapasok yung produkto rito, okay? Right? Nandiyan lahat ng image, right? So, yung next video gagawa natin yan ng product description. Nakita ko lang sa inyo kung paano sinasabi ko dun sa from getting product dun sa Shopify directly to your Oberlo and Shopify, bumabagsak agad siya under categorize, no? Okay, what we're gonna do is we have to find another product na ipapasok natin, no? So, try natin to photography watch, you know? So, basically, ganun lang yung sistema, no? Para yung produkto na kukuhain nyo, okay? Directly papasok dun sa account, okay? Sa Shopify. Okay, pumasok na yan. Checkin natin. Oh my God, what is wrong with my computer? Okay, there you go. Right here, okay? Ito, under collection, dapat pumasok siya sa choose type watch, okay? Right? Watch. Watch. Okay? Watch. Okay? So, ganun uli. Lagyan natin sa watch siya. Hindi yan. Okay. Click nyo itong import uli. And let's see the product dun sa under categories ng watch. Okay? Collection. There you go. Check it out. There you go. Pumasok siya under categories ng watch. Okay? So, ganun lang. That's how simple it is, you know. Yung sundan nyo lang yung step na ginawa ko. Minsan, medyo mabilis yung ginagawa kong pagsasalita para matapos kagad, you know. Kasi pag matagal, medyo malakas umubos na oras. So, ganun lang. Basically, that is the system that you just need to do para makapag-create kayo ng product, makapag-import under collection categorized, no? So, ganun lang. Next video, tutuloy-tuloy natin para doon naman sa ano to, continuation ng ating how to set up yung product description, no? Yung next video natin will be how to set up a product description to sa produkto kinuha nyo. I'll give you one sample or two, and then shipping rate, no? Paano paggawa ng shipping rate by based on order weight, you know? Paano kayo makakagawa ng pre-shipping and pre-plus shipping and standard shipping. That will be on my next video. Boom.